Look, there's tons of them over here.
Really?
Yeah. There's like a little herd.
Look at that. I said one day, oh boy, you're gonna drown. I don't
wanna say I told you so. Hate to say I told you so. Hey, we're at Camp Wander. Here's Brett. Celebrating our second year anniversary.
Yep.
Labor Day weekend.
Going to Yellowstone tomorrow, so pretty excited, but we have a sweet view.
Yes.
Good campsite.
Here's our campsite. Beautiful sunset. And then I just want to take a quick video of our tent. Hey. So here's like our little yurt, like teepee thing. Super nice bed.
Super nice bed.
So it comes all the way here. Just kind of all the way around. Cute little chairs and table. It's adorable. We heard that there was supposed to be a ton of spiders here and like tons of bugs inside our tent, but we've only found two spiders, honestly.
Yeah. Yeah, it feels pretty cool too. It was pretty hot when we first arrived, but now that it's like cooled down,
it feels still kind of rosy.
It feels really good though.
Yeah, it's cooled down and there's no bugs. So we're currently driving around Yellowstone right now. We just got through the entrance and it's 9:40, but we did not get that much sleep last night because there's people talking at like 1 a.m.
Yeah, it was terrible.
Right now we're heading to the geyser pools and then we'll head up to Old Faithful.
Woo! To Grand Prismatic Spring. As you can see behind us, there's a bunch of steam coming up from, I don't even know what it is. Apparently, yeah, a geyser that was blowing up here. I think it was in the 1900s or something, but there's just steam everywhere. And if I flip around, there's orange, just colors, just steam everywhere. So, super cool. It's our first sign of wildlife. I thought it was gonna be like super cool, like the ground was gonna like shake, huge explosion, but that didn't
make
really
like
happen.
A noise.
Yeah, make like a super cool noise, but instead it just shot out water and then gradually got bigger and then just stopped. So it was cool though.
Kind of like a water park thing.
Yeah, exactly like that. So,
but it was still cool. We're still really happy with it. So.
Buffalo.
Woo!
There it is. That, like, it's crazy.
It's huge.
It's massive.
Look, there's tons of them over here.
Really?
Yeah. How cute these guys are. Little babies. Aww.
Found a wild Haley. In her natural habitat, the forest. sighting of the wild Haley. She looks to be disturbed and angered.